We've got all the flowers or whatever they're called. Still not much water down there, like. Not a bad little place to sit. It's a bit cloudy this morning, like. Old Babyland shop over there. Queen's Bingo Hall gone now. Market Tavern. Still the joiners, like. Quite quiet this morning down the street. Sky not looking all good over there. Looking a bit black. I hate all that mud and stuff over there. Seating area. Come along and have a coffee and a sandwich. Watching the river. Train going out of viaduct. So before the old Babyland and all part of the old brewery buildings, this is all that's left. The rest are all gone. Looking down towards the burn. Turn round here. Towards the viaduct. I'm sure a lot of people have walked up here over the years. Can't see much now for the trees. A bit dark up there. I'm not walking up there the day, like. I'll leave that for another day. And then there's the viaduct again. There's a sign here. I don't think I've seen that before. Middle lane. Bit of a racket here with the traffic light. And a refrigeration van there. The viaduct. House up on the top of the hill. Tells you so it's like something out of a horror movie. I kind of look up myself or I'm getting dizzy. I'm getting dizzy thinking about looking up. Down at the turn. On the way along the Bensport cottages. Have I got that one? I suppose over the years there's a lot of people walk through there. Love the sound of the water. Anybody got any memories of up there? Still got the pigeon trees up there. Looking along the burn again. Nothing here now, all waste ground. Anybody remember the buildings that used to be along here? I can remember the gasometer. I think that was round about here somewhere. Long gone, mate. Sorry about the traffic. Now we're at the Mensforth Cottages. And there used to be houses along there as well on the right. Long gone though. Anybody remember them? The old sign on the wall there, Mensforth Cottages. And all that's been on there. Anybody know when these were built? Right, so I think this is where the other houses used to be. Did anyone live there, or...? Anybody knew anybody that lived here? I've got a sign just in case I get lost. Stella Gill Industrial Estate. Pelton Fell, straight on, Waldridge, to the left. I'm just going to go up as far as the bridge here. And that'll do for the day. It's a burn, coming under the bridge. Pelton Fell ahead, but this is as far as I'm going to walk with you. Walking back now towards Chester. Fired up in the distance. The Mensforth Cottages again. Getting near the viaduct now. Sorry for the traffic again. Most inconsiderate these drivers are. Like I was saying before, so many things missing from here. Like I say, I remember the gasometer. Nothing left now. Just a bit of waste ground. Right, I'm going to finish the video off here. Take care, everybody. Catch you on the next one.